Dear student, today we are going to start our new topic, that is addition. So you know there are four basic operation in mathematics, okay? So one is addition, subtraction, multiplication and division, okay? So this same concept, this addition, same concept we have learned in our previous standard, okay? So what mean by addition? Addition means put together, okay? Addition means put together, we have learned in previous standard. So this is the sign of addition, this one horizontal line and one vertical line, this is the sign of addition, okay? And answer of addition is called as sum, and the answer or the result of addition is called as sum. So now we will revise, okay? We have learned this concept in last year. Now we will extend that idea and we will learn more about addition, okay? So see example 33, this sign is called as plus 52, okay? 33 plus 52. So you have to start from one place, always remember this, start from one place or always start from right hand side, okay? So see, add this column 3 plus 2. So after 3, count 2 fingers, okay? So after 3, 4, 5, okay? So 3 plus 2, 5, okay? 3 plus 2, 5. And then add the 10 place column, okay? Now 3 plus 5, after 3, count 5 fingers, okay? So after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, okay? So 3 plus 5, 8, okay? So 85 is the sum of 33 and 52, okay? So 85 is the sum of 33 and 52, okay? We have learned like this example in first standard. See next example, 6 plus 9, okay? 6 plus 9, you have to start from one place. So 6 plus 9, so what you will do now? Count 9 fingers after 6, okay? So see, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. So 6 plus 9, 15, okay? So 15 we write this way, okay? 5 once and 1 tens, okay? So that 5 write at ones column and 1 carry to the 10 place, okay? What I did? 6 plus 9, 15. So I wrote here 5 in ones column and 1 I carry forward to the 10 place, okay? So now add this column, 4 plus 3, after 4 count 3 fingers forward, okay? So see, 4 after 5, 6, 7, okay? So 4 plus 3, 7 and plus 1, 8, okay? So this is the example of carry forward, okay? So see, 85 is the sum of 46 and 39, okay? So now we will see how to add two digit number. So there are two cases. First one is without regrouping, okay? So what mean by without regrouping? It means without carry forward, okay? So first, addition of two digit numbers without regrouping or simply without carry over or carry forward, okay? So see, first example, add 46 and 33, okay? So first you have to write these two numbers in column, okay? Ones and tens column and then add, okay? So first write that numbers into columns, okay? 46 plus 33, okay? First I wrote these two numbers in columns and now I am adding, and you have to start from one place or extreme right side. Okay, so 6 plus 3, so after 6 count 3 fingers forward. Okay, so after 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so under this column right 9. Okay, so 6 plus 3, 9. Then add the tens column, 4 plus 3. So after 4 count 3 fingers forward, so 5, 6, 7. Okay, so 79 is the sum of 46 and 33. Okay, so this is the example of without regrouping, means there is a no need of carry over. Okay, then next example, add 43, 22 and 31. So here there are three numbers and we are going to put together that number, means we have to add that three numbers. Okay, so first write that three numbers into column and then add. Okay, so 43 plus 22 plus 31. Okay, now I wrote these three numbers into columns and now I am adding that three numbers. 3 plus 2, 3 plus 2, 5, and 5 plus 1, 6. Okay, so 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 1, 6. Okay, then add 10 place column. Okay, 4 plus 2. So 4 plus 2, after 4 count 2 finger, 5, 6. Okay, so 4 plus 2, 6, and 6 plus 3. So 6 after count 3 fingers forward, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 3, 9. So 96 is the sum of 43, 22 and 31. Okay, yes, student, now we will see addition of 2-digit number with regrouping. So what mean by with regrouping? It means with carry forward. Okay, so just like these examples we have learned in our previous standards also, so just we will revise it. Okay, so see, 56 plus 29. Okay, first example, 56 plus 29. So add the 1 plus column. Okay, so 6 plus 9 means after 6 count 9 fingers. Okay, so I am counting after 6 means 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. Okay, so 6 plus 9, 15. Okay, so 15 we write this way, is ones and tens. So the digit that is at the ones place, that write at the ones column. Okay, and this one carry forward to the 10 place. Okay, so now I am adding this 10 place column, 5 plus 2, 7, and 7 plus this one carry, so 8. Okay, so 85 is the sum of 56 and 29. Okay, these are very simple examples and we have learned like these examples in our first standards also. Okay, so next example, 29 plus 34. Okay, always start from ones place. Okay, so add this column, 9 plus 4. So after 9 count forward 4 fingers. Okay, so 9 after 10, 11, 12 and 13. Okay, 9 plus 4, 13. So what you will do, 3 right at the ones place and 1 carry to the tens place. Okay, so 2 plus 3, 5, and 5 plus 1 carry forward means 6. Okay, so 63 is the sum of 29 and 34. Okay, then next example, 75 plus 28. Okay, so first add ones column, 5 plus 8. Okay, now after 5 count 8 fingers forward. Okay, so now I am counting 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. Okay, so 5 plus 8, 13. So 3 write at the 1's column and 1 carry to the 10's column. Okay. Now 7 plus 2, 7 plus 2, 9, and 9 plus 1 carry means 10. Okay. So 103. 103 is the sum of 75 and 28. Okay. Next one example, 36 plus 46. Okay. So first add 1's column, 6 plus 6, 12. Okay. And 2 right here and 1 carry forward. Okay. What I did? 6 plus 6, 12. So I wrote here 2 and 1 carry forward. Now 3 plus 4, 3 plus 4, 7, and plus 1 carry. So 8 means read this number 82. 82 is the sum of 36 and 46. Okay.